feels like a massive game this afternoon. Newcastle United visit North London. Guimaraes, even when he slips, he has that range of passing to find Gordon. Joe Linton, Isak wants the cutback. Shifted back to Guimaraes, a lot of time here, and he hit it cleanly. The pressure shifted forward by Cher to Joe Linton, who takes it on, sets away Gordon. Spurs in real trouble here. Isak in the middle, so is Almiron, but Gordon looks to go it alone. Oh wow, Ben Davis decisively back to flick it against Isak. Big moment. Remember, Romero scored from a Toro corner from that side here on Thursday. And Romero's the target again! Off the line by Almiron. There's that Romero pass into Kulusevski. Pedro Porro, doggy in field. Manages to get away from Almiron. Son running a trip here, still Son. Electric play! To it here. Look at the position of the left back. We're familiar with it now. But the turn and the pirouette and the gamble that he'd be found. And Son playing on the left wing did superbly to square up to his old teammate Trippier, produce the step over and whip in a fierce low ball away from Dubravka. And Destiny Udogie gets his first goal for the club from close range. Pedro Porro back to Johnson again. Oh, Isak gifted the ball. Gordon with him. So is Almiron. And he's in here. Great save by Vicario. There's a bit of that fight that Richarlison provides this team. Pedro Porro loops it over Trippier. Son will keep it in with Kulusevski for support. Gets past Trippier, and it's in by Richarlison! Son the creator again, and this time it is today's centre-forward, the number 9, Richarlison! To clip it into the Newcastle net. His 5 career goals for Spurs had all been scored with his head. This is his first with his feet. Son for the second time for a goal, squares up to Trippier and wins the battle. Trippier did not know what to do. So uncertain as to how to deal with his former teammate. And the decision to play Son wide and Richarlison through the middle, justified in this first half for Ange Postecoglou. Great work from Son, just bamboozled Trippier. And Richarlison there to score his second Premier League goal of the season. Pedro Porro, Richarlison in behind here. Yes! 2 for Richarlison, 3 for Spurs. And he's back from his surgery, Richarlison. And certainly looks to be moving freely. His movement here was fantastic to get in behind Newcastle. But this is the quality of Pedro Porro's passing from right back. Unbelievable. And Richarlison drifted in. Grab possession and grab the moment. And how about this from Pedro Porro, the head coach? Richarlison wins the ball back. Pat Matasar, Kulusevski, lovely. What a flick. Newcastle in trouble again. Johnson! Pedro Porro back in. Richarlison retrieves. Find a teammate. This would have been one of the Spurs goals of the season. What a move. And for the second time in this match, Brennan Johnson hits the frame of the Newcastle goal. Great effort. And so unfortunate. Kulusevski. Floating round the back is Son! Spurs one more and they're nearly getting it. Suma wins the ball back. Newcastle can't handle it here. Kulusevski! Held by the keeper. Pedro Porro shuffles it onto Højbjerg. Son now the striker. Kulusevski wide left, Johnson on the right, and dancing forward. Finds Lo Celso, too congested. But he has kept it. Pedro Porro, brilliant, through Miley. Porro! Saved by Dubravka. Great pass, Udogie, there he is, infield, forward, and there's the other fullback. They've helped make this here for Heung-min Son, and surely it's a penalty, yes. Keeper brings him down. Brilliant football again. Knew the challenge was coming. Tried to scoop it around Dubravka. And Spurs awarded a penalty for the first time this season. The answer is Heung-min Son, unsurprisingly. And having won the penalty himself, he takes and beats Dubravka. 4-0, a brilliant Spurs performance. Heung-min Son hits double figures. Dubravka committed low to his right. Spurs' first penalty of the season is converted brilliantly by the skipper. Listen to this place right now. And watch this team play football with a swagger. Brian Hill infield, Udogie. Score of the opener, Kulusevski hangs it up, skip, is in! Brilliant save to Dubravka. Annoyed by Højbjerg, Wilson, is it Joel Linton with him, who should score and does. Newcastle get their consolation. Højbjerg, the one who actually gave it away, and Newcastle were efficient. Wilson aware to find Joel Linton. Kept it low and powerful to beat Vicario.